This is Hercules, the little Patterdale who has been on the at-risk list already 3 or 4 times over the last few days. He is a very high energy dog, and that's probably the reason why he was surrendered. He is really moving very fast from one side to the other of the pen. He barks in his cage when he sees somebody or another dog. Although when he's in playgroup, he's very good with them. He has been beautifully cared for, at least physically, and probably he got a lot of love from his family, but he hasn't been socialized to children, to other dogs, and of course, you know, it does show. Patterdale have to be socialized very early in life to be, you know, good little dog, family dog, and they can be excellent family dogs. So this one needs, you know, an owner who knows this type of dog and who is willing to kind of straighten up the situation, get him a lot of work to do, because those dogs need a job, they need to have an active family or owner, and they'll be fine. Hercules, 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 sit down, sit for me, sit. He can sit on command. He comes, come on, come on, come on, come him, hop, 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 hop. Oh, you like the treats, huh? Oh, you like those treats, come on, come on, come here, puppy, come here. You can do whatever you want with him. You can pet him. He loves to be petted. He's very, very, very friendly. Very sweet guy. Hi, puppy. Oh, you have your treat in your mouth? You have your treat in your mouth. And you know, he's not guarding or anything. He is really a good, 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 good boy. But too energetic. He would be too energetic for me, for example, and for many people. But some people are very active. And they can deal with dog like that. He needs training, but he doesn't need to get the needle. So this is Hercules, a little Patterdale, 4-year-old. We have here at the Manhattan Care Center and on the at-risk list tonight. So worth to save. Hercules.